Everyone missed it. Melania Trump shows off her patriotism in July 4th luxury. There is no one that brings more patriotism, grace or beauty to an Independence Day celebration than First Lady Melania Trump, and just about everyone missed it. At President Trump's 4th of July picnic for U.S. Armed Service members on the White House South Lawn Wednesday, Melania was decked out in a very festive red, white and blue outfit. She donned a Ralph Lauren Rivera gingham dress that was accessorized by a stunning crimson-red leather belt by Alexander McQueen. She wore matching red Christian Louboutin pointed flats with the outfit. Everywhere Melania goes, she steals the show without even trying. This time was no different. The Ralph Lauren dress retails for $2,790 and the McQueen leather belt retails for $537. Melania did true patriotic justice to the red, white and blue yesterday. The long, flowing dress was stunning for its simplicity and beauty. It's the perfect outfit for a first lady. As usual, Melania hit it out of the park with her fashion sense. She looked nothing short of regal standing next to President Trump with her hand over her heart during the national anthem. "I don't usually think in terms of power couples, but when I see the first couple together, I am overcome with awe when regarding the power and presence of Trump's personality and the elegance of his first lady. They are a striking couple by any standard and command attention when they walk into a room or an event. Not to be lost in the luxurious look of Melania, or the powerful stance of Trump, was the time they spent with military families celebrating our freedom and the founding of our nation. It was quintessentially American." With Melania in her patriotic gown at his side, President Trump addressed the nation on the 4th of July, 2018. He thanked our military for keeping America safe, strong, proud, mighty and free, and used the Independence Day holiday to thank them for being willing to put their lives on the line in defense of our nation. 242 years ago on July 4, 1776, America's founders adopted the Declaration of Independence and changed the course of human history, said Trump, addressing hundreds of military families attending a White House picnic from a balcony overlooking the South Lawn of the White House. "But our freedom exists only because there are brave Americans willing to give their lives, to defend it and defend our great country," added Trump, with Melania beaming beside him with pride. "America's liberty has been earned through the blood, sweat and sacrifice of American patriots." President Trump and First Lady Melania later returned to the balcony toward the end of a nationally televised concert from the South Lawn and stayed for the annual fireworks show on the National Mall. Trump pumped both fists several times at the end of the show before he went back inside the White House. He certainly loves the 4th of July celebration, and so does Melania. Before greeting a number of distinguished guests on the lawn during the picnic, Trump praised service members and their families as truly unbelievable people. "Thank you for keeping America safe, strong, proud, mighty and free," he said. The White House invited some 1,500 military families to the picnic, according to the First Lady's office, with 5,500 more invited for the fireworks. Several cabinet secretaries attended the picnic, including Environmental Protection Agency Administrator Scott Pruitt. Entertainers appearing at the 90-minute concert that was televised by the Hallmark Channel included singer-songwriter Sarah Evans, pianist Lola Estenova and former American Idol finalists Johnny Brands and Jax. But Americans did not tune in to see celebrities, much to the horror of leftists out there. They watched for the love of their country and the first couple. They watched in honor of the military and our freedom. Americans once again feel a sense of real hope, and they intuit greatness is among us just as in the days of Reagan. First Lady Melania Trump may have come originally from another country, but yesterday, her entire presence screamed American as apple pie. And she didn't even have to say a word or surround herself with Hollywood elitists to accomplish it. She later tweeted a message sharing images from the White House celebration, which showed her twinning with President Trump, who wore a red tie and a dark navy suit for the occasion. They held hands and looked like the perfect couple. The First Lady will join the President at his NATO meeting in Brussels next week, as well as his stops in London and Scotland, and then in Finland for his summit with Russian President Vladimir Putin in Helsinki, her office confirms. The media is sure to be abuzz over everything she wears on the trip as well. But Americans will always fondly remember the red, white, and blue she proudly wore.